'Tis the season to make money. Hey, what's up, everybody? My name is Clint. Welcome to the Maker's Tube channel. Right now, it is December 2020. What a crappy freaking year this has been. But if you have a 3D printing machine, this is the time to start making money with it. Now, don't get me wrong. Every holiday, there is a potential to make some really good money on your 3D printing machine. But Christmas time, this is where these machines just really start making money. All right, so check this out. This is just a little tiny ornament, really. This is the I Survived 2020. Now, I printed this out in white. This literally only took 45 minutes. I put it on medium quality, and you can print four at a time on my machine. Now, I am using the Dremel Digilab, but it really does not matter what 3D printer machine you are using. And I'm telling you, if you're thinking about getting into 3D printing, you can really clean up when it comes to doing stuff like that. And I will show you where I found this file, but little things like this is where the family members really enjoy stuff like this, and they will actually pay or support you when you are making stuff like this. They're great for presents, gifts. And what's cool about the 3D printing is you can really make this stuff personal. So if you wanted to put their name here or their last name, first name, address, whatever, you could do that. But let me show you the site that I use to actually download this here. All right, check this out. This website is called Thingiverse. We have nothing to do with them. We don't get paid by them. We're not sponsored by them, but this is a very popular 3D printing site where you can find just about anything you want. And this is where I found that We Survived 2020 ornament. Now, here's the thing. All you have to do is come up here, and if I want to do, I don't know, Snoopy, S-N-O-O-P-Y, and just hit Snoopy, it'll take a second because there's so many things coming up, but check this out. All you have to do is click on this. So if I like, I like this one here, Snoopy. He's just chilling out, hanging out. All I have to do is download file. And what'll happen is it'll download on the bottom left of my screen. Usually takes a second or two. And then you just extract this. All right, so we got our Snoopy folder right here. We're just gonna double click it. We're gonna go to, bring this over here. We're gonna go to files, and you can see Snoopy Doghouse, Bank, No Door, Snoopy House. You got a couple different versions here, but we're just gonna go with the top one. We're just gonna right click, cut, and then we'll paste it right here. And then we're just gonna drag this into, and I'm using the Dremel Digilab 3D slicer. You can use whatever slicer you want, but let's just drag this in and drop it. And then there's the doghouse. So if I want a Snoopy, it's probably on a separate file. But this thing is actually pretty large. This is a good one here. So that's nice. And then all you would do is hit prepare. And then it will slice it. And well, if you have a 3D printer, you get the point. But basically, this is all you do. You just download it right off of the site. And then it's ready to be printed. It's that simple. Now, there's a million different types of ornaments or whatever you want to print on Thingiverse. But here's the thing, it's pretty nice to tip the creator. If you're making money off of these, you know, a dollar or two cent their way for actually taking the time to design something like this, that's a really cool thing to do. And you know, a different way to make money is if you can create these yourself, which are super simple to do in some cases, you can actually upload this to Thingiverse as well and make money by tips. So not only can you print these out and make money, but you can upload them as well and make money. Now, again, I printed this out in white because it's way easier to paint this with the Christmas colors. But the 3D Dremel, this thing really does an excellent job. I love this 3D printer, but of course, it's a little bit expensive and you can go something a lot cheaper. What I would suggest is if you are just starting out and you want to start making a little bit of money, buy a cheaper machine, get some products out there online, whether it's Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, whatever, and then you can save that money and invest it back into a new 3D printer. All right, so here's the thingy. Get it? Thingy. This usually takes around 40 to 45 minutes, depending on what you adjust your machine speeds to. Depending on your filament, it only takes pennies to make. If you wanted to sell these for $3, $4, or $5, then there is profit in your pocket. But the best thing about the 3D printer is you set it and forget it. You can absolutely do four at a time on this printer alone. You could do two on most printers, and right there is a $10 profit. And all you're basically doing is sitting back and letting the machine do the work. Come back in an hour or two, depending on your speeds, and you just scrape them off, paint them up, and ship them out. And if you don't feel like putting the time in painting these, you can actually sell these as an ornament that your kids can paint. So that's one less step that you have to do. Still making that same amount of money, but you can make it out to let it be creative for the kids that want to paint these or the parents that like doing these type of crafts. I think the designer of this ornament actually did a really good job. You can see the mask up there, the toilet paper on the right, and the "We Survived the 2020. I think he actually got a virus for the first O.
So yeah, it's basically like printing money. All you have to do is take your file from Thingiverse, download it, slice it, upload it to your machine, sit back and let it print. It really does not get much easier than this. And what's cool about this is that you can make one after another after another. And I found that the best selling place seems to be, you know, the Facebook marketplace. I wouldn't go on eBay, they just charge too much. You're really gonna have to make a lot of these to make any money on there. But the Facebook marketplace seems to be the best place to sell things like this. Or maybe you have a YouTube page or an Instagram page. That is also a great way to promote something like this. And I didn't create this. The person that did, they spent time and money on it, so tip them a dollar or two and show them some thanks for taking the time and making this, because eventually you are going to make money off of these. But I just think it's a really cool time of year to start printing out things. You know, you don't even have to use Thingiverse. You can make your own stuff, you can design your own stuff, and it's pretty simple to do. So there you go. This is a perfect time to start making some cash flow, putting it in your pocket this time of year. But I would love to know what you think. Do you 3D print? Or are you thinking about getting into it? Leave me a comment in the comment section. Let me know what your plans are for this year and the upcoming year when it comes to 3D printing. I appreciate you stopping by. If you could smash that like button, wow, that'd be greatly appreciated. And of course, we will be back with more videos soon.